I don't know what Todd's parents truly believe. that comes to you and tells you, we know she did it. 1,000 times too much arsenic. There's a tendency to believe that version.
On November 14, 2007, after she had spent 2 years in jail, the hearing to decide whether Cindy would be granted a new trial began.
We went in there just being hopeful and hoping that Judge Detta would sit and listen to everything, and which he had read all the documents, that we knew there was a strong chance.
For 5 days, Cindy's attorney outlined the reasons he felt Cindy didn't get a fair trial the first time. And in Bloom's mind, the key to the case was how and where the testing was done in the first place.
This lab is called the Armed Forces Institute of Pathology, AFIP. And AFIP is a lab that is used by the government for a lot of different things. And in a lot of different ways, they do a tremendous and wonderful little job.
Annie's 12 years old and two more she'll be a whore. Nobody ever told her it's the wrong way. Don't be afraid with the quickness you get laid. For your family get paid, it's the wrong way.